Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. In this video, I'm uploading few questions that deem importance considering the 14th December 2019 exam. In my last video also, in which I've uploaded the topics for the September to December, few questions were asked in the exam. So let's move to the question straight away. The first question for the exam is many people think that the government should spend more money on providing faster and cheaper means of public transport. Some others think that there are other important factors to take in consideration like fuel, cost and environment. Discuss both views and give your opinion. Second question is, due to rapid development of technologies, due to rapid development of technology, children these days are living in a world that is completely different to what it was few decades back. What problems can this cause for society and family? Next question is, nowadays, people make new friends through social networks and internet chat groups. Some people think this is good. Others think that face-to-face interaction is essential. Discuss both views and give your opinion. Fourth question is, the government should educate the children about their health right from school by introducing subjects like health. Do you agree with them? Next question, again based on children's, is children should take part-time job in their free time or they should totally focus on their studies. What are the advantages and disadvantages to children of doing so? Next question is, some people think that if people are allowed to work after the age of 60, it would cause problems for younger people. Do you agree or disagree? Next and last question is, shopping has become a favorite pastime for many young people. Why is that the case? Should they be encouraged to utilize their free time in a better way? So friends, these are the few questions in which I mix technology, education, work and leisure. It's quite possible you might get question from a matching perspective or not, but this question is important. So make sure you prepare these questions at least before moving to the examination. If someone has any query regarding any question, please feel free to write in the comment section and I will reply to that. Till then, all the best for examination. Thank you so much.